to be a professional boxer, you have to be brave. It's not for the weak-hearted. It's not for weak people. Jojo Diaz is very brave. Former U.S. Olympian. Former champion. And now he's come forward and said that he's battling alcohol. And that he's doing everything he can to fix the problem. One person that's giving him a lot of support is none other than Errol Spence, the boxing superstar. One of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet. And he said, I'd love to hear it. Get better, fool. You got this. It's you versus you. So, Jojo Diaz was teammates of the 2012 Olympics of Errol Spence, and I'll share with you his post, what he said about his battle with alcohol. But it's very nice of Errol Spence to support Jojo, because sometimes when you go through a rough period in life is when everybody abandon you, when you get the least support. So it's very nice to see Errol. Shout out to Errol for supporting Jojo. So Jojo says the following. I'm sorry to all my fans that have been rooting for me. I feel like I let you guys down these past few years. I've been an alcoholic. It's been killing me. I'm trying every day to fight the urge and to stay away from it. I want to express this and share this with the world. Jojo goes on to say, he says the following, and let everyone know that I'm going to go completely sober. Been sober from smoking and all other drugs. I feel great that I'm able to say that. I have one more battle to overcome, and that is with alcohol. And I'd appreciate everyone if you guys can all support me through this. Of course, Jojo, man, will support you. You're a great person. You're a great fighter. And we'll do everything we can to support you because we want to see you do well. Now, Jojo goes on to say, God is good, and I promise I'm not going to let anyone down. This journey starts now. Jojo goes on to say, I know without alcohol in my life, I can still be a champion and be the best in the world. And I want to give you all that version of me. I promise I'm going to do it. I'm getting the help I need. Thank you all for hearing me out. Need to vent it out to the world. God bless. Jojo also posted about the back and forth between Ryan Garcia and Oscar De La Hoya, and he says, all this back and forth with Oscar, line me up with him next, Oscar. Jojo says, I'll fight him in whatever weight he wants. Been a long time coming. So Jojo Diaz is interested in fighting Ryan Garcia. But obviously, first he has to take care of what's going on in his personal life. It sounds like he's going in the right direction. We wish him all the best with it. And we'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. Jojo Diaz, very brave, coming forward, talking about his battle with alcoholism. So stay tuned. FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.